Thank you so much. Thank you, Jackie. We really appreciate you hosting us here tonight. We're so excited to be here. I tell you a little bit about us. My name's Mary Schaub, and my husband and I started this group about 6 years ago. We never played ukulele in our lives. We learned a little bit, but most of the groups played the old music. Old music is fine, nothing wrong with it, but I wanted rock and roll, stuff that I grew up with, you know? And there was nothing. So guess what? When there's nothing there, you gotta do it yourself. So here I am. And since then, we've got a wonderful group of people that have gathered and supported us and love the music also. And in the last couple of years, what we've started doing is we've started supporting Your Humane Society. Recently, Your Humane Society took on 13 dogs that came from deplorable conditions. It was another shelter that had gone wrong, and a lot of these dogs had not eaten in over a week. Five of them have heartworm. They had skin conditions, and none of them were neutered or spayed. And so there was huge expenses that went along with this. So that's my sad story, you guys. Not only do we support them, but now we've got these extra 13. I actually volunteer out there, so I walk the dogs, I spend time with the dogs and things like that. If you have it, and you could spare a little extra tonight, you guys are very generous in the $50 you gave us. Thank you so much, it was a wonderful donation. They can use every dime that they can get. But if you happen to have a dollar or two, or five, or 20, I'm not fussy, but I did bring our tip jar if you have it and would like to contribute. We really appreciate it. Again, my name is Mary Schaub. This is Peace, Love, and Ukulele Club. Thank you. We perform music from the 60s, 70s, and 80s. We want to take you along on a journey back in time to the music of our youth. And our first song is one that we start our club with every single week. It is a Beatles song with a little help from my friends. And feel free to sing along, dance, whatever you want to do. And just have a lot of fun, because that's what we do up here. All right, here we go. Everybody ready?
Okay.
All right, here we go.
I can't hide a little
But I love seeing all the tie-dye out there. You kind of just fit in with the group. Our next song is Bad Moon Rising. It was released by CCR, Creedence Clearwater Revival, in 1969. It's been recorded by over 20 other artists. But did you know the phrase in this song, "There's a bad moon on the rise," is often heard as, "There's a bathroom on the right." Yeah, John Fogerty in his live performances would occasionally sing it that way. So if you're singing along and you want to add that, that would be fun. Here we go. And sung by the Box Tops in 1967. It was their first and their greatest hit of their career. Here we go.
Baby again, lonely days are gone, I'm a going home, my baby again.
next song was released by the Drifters. In 1968, Jay and the Americans released their version of This Magic Moment, and it spent 14 weeks on the top 100 list. Here we go. In which his significant other never gave him much attention. He now looks forward to the future with a positive attitude, proclaiming that the morning sun is shining like a red rubber ball. Here we go.
Sun is shining like a red rose.
Well, in 1964, Petula Clark sang Downtown. This song's inspiration came from the neon signs, the traffic lights, and the bustling people observed in New York City. And they went on a trip there and they observed all that, and it became an international hit. Good, here we go. This would be. The song was used in the movie Animal House in 1978.
Thank you.
song by Freddie and the Dreamers. It reached number one in the U.S. in 1965, exactly. The dancing that Freddie and his band did during the song spawned a dance craze called the Freddie. So these guys get really mad when I do it because I slap them in the face. And they won't let me do it anymore. So if you guys want to get up and do it, I'd appreciate it because they'd appreciate it. All right? Here we go.
She loves me, but I don't feel.
this next song is not from the era we normally do. We usually do 60s, 70s, and 80s. This is actually from 1954. Yeah. Bill Haley's version remains timeless. Here is Rock Around the Clock.
Come on and be my girl. Come on, come on, come on and be my girl.
on your tables when you sat down. There were these funny plastic things in there. If you don't know, those are kazoos. And I have to ask you, these guys are not all that up to doing the kazoo thing. And it's important in this song that we have kazoo. So I'm going to ask you for your help on this. Now you take the fattest part, you put it in your mouth, and you hum. Hum. Right? Yes? And you can make your voice go up and down. Okay? So, alright. So we're going to have you help with that. Let me tell you about the song you're going to be working on. Black Magic Woman is a song written by British musician Peter Green for his band Fleetwood Mac in 1968. But in 1970, the song was released as the first single for Santana's album Abraxas. Here we go.
Got a black magic woman.
Hermits released A Kind of Hush. The Carpenters released their version of the song in 1976, which again made it the top of the charts.
The only sound.
a song from 1981. We're going on the other spectrum. Stray Cat Strut was the Stray Cat's third single released in 1981. Number 8 on the Hot 100 Billboard. Here is Have You Ever Seen the Rain?
I wanna know.
Although this next song is written by John Denver, leaving on a jet plane was Peter, Paul, and Mary's last and greatest hit. They broke up after they took this song up to number one.
Never part, so hello Mary Lou, goodbye heart. to go.
Well, we're kind of at the end of our program. We'd really, really, really like to thank you all for letting us be here. Aren't these people incredible?
Thank you.
I'm very blessed to be surrounded by such incredibly talented and enthusiastic people. And you guys have been an incredible audience. We've never had anybody this incredible.
And then love you.
Well,
thank you.
Thank you. Definitely invite us back.
Picky.
We're working on some new music, so we'd love to come back maybe next year. Let us know. Thank you so much. I hope you did have a good time. We certainly did. We'd really like to leave you with one of our favorite songs, and I know it'll be fun for you guys too. It's by Del Shannon from 1961, My Runaway. Love to wish you peace, love, and a good day!